Show!
I need some motherfucking weed up in this bitch, man.
XIV.
Yeah.
Ride at the homie.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Flee up in this bitch.
Yeah.
Fresh out the impound. Finna hit the skull so I can put my foot down. Fight for my crown. And I only pitch heat when I step to the mound. Black and brown, the color of the uni. Four deep in the Chevrolet, striking like a muni. Flamed up, down to my shoes. Boy, all this bread, don't give food to blues. No tools and fuels, we get it big, you dig? Wouldn't hesitate to put a slug in your wig. It's your nig, Mac D-R-E. Reppin' the N-O-R-T-E. Can I eat? Before I spit the rest, Kirk out from the scope, then hit the crest. A best can't stop the shit we shootin'. You better enlist while we still recruitin'. This is smash, cut those and expo. Reppin' the N-O-R-T-E. This is smash, cut those and expo. Reppin' the N-O-R-T-E.
Hey, what's happening, man? This is Julio Goldtoes, man, over here at Mastermind Studios. I'm the CEO of Black and Brown Thizz Latin. What you're about to see is Treal TV Thizz Latin. Mastermind Studios, put this shit down, man. My boy Karl, Gandy. I got round two coming. I got round three coming. We're going all over the motherfucking place. It only gets better and better, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned. Go get a motherfucking beer, some weed, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Get the homies, kick back, watch this motherfucker. One love to Mac Dre, and one love to motherfucking Thizz, the whole motherfucking family, man.
Stand firm and make the right decisions, man, for the people. We're here, man.
together, man, to let the folks know the truth. Power will prevail, man. As long as you got G.O.D. on your side and you got the right people on your side, we will prevail. We're not having this no more, man. These people need to get the check up from the neck up. You feel me? We letting them have it, though. That's why we here, man. So, boom. This round one and round two, if they don't come correct in his act, we gonna let them have it, man. And we gonna knock their ass out. You feel me? Because the revolution will be televised. We holding y'all accountable. You know what I'm saying? Let the revolution be televised. It's your boy, man. Watch this. That's what it do, man.
It's Chad McFred, I'm between the POCC. Watching Treal TV Thizz Latin, round one. Black and brown unity, man. Keep your head up, eyes open, and fist clenched. Power to the people.
This is what it is.
Black and brown, there's entertainment.
Refuse to start this engine. V12 with a thug injection. Jet fuel so the rhythm can set you on fire, fire, fire.
Go ahead, get loose, I'm mad at you. Bitch, boy, let your boy take a grab at you. Not strong, Chris, I hope you feeling good. Wanna get tip, I'm a get line, I ain't hooking on. Rock the short snap, like the one I'm on. Skating down Broadway, pumping that brakes. Bounce and dip and yoke, it's right in there. It's completely naked. Barely on the beat, so I'm rocking the nation. Well, I don't really care, I'm front of back. We got some profiles in the road. Yeah, Goldtoes, what it do? Miami, what it do? Kilo, what it do? Look at me, look at him, look at us, look at you.
I don't see no seatbelts around holding me down. That is in black and brown. Yeah, custom driving, pimping every day. It's just the way of life here in the Bay. Yeah,
it's the trio.
Hey, I'ma tell you like this. Stop snitching. Snitches get stitches. Believe that shit. Real. Mike Moses told you right here, man. Pull that shit down.
I get my shine on like pleasing it, baby. I'm a fresh motherfucker. If it ain't age two, I'ma push the save. Moving that jet speed right down at eight, man. My back with it, my fit the prettiest. It's got me wilding out.
Oh, no, man.
Bay where they sock show, down south they ride low. I 2310905, I put it in drive go. Rim spinning so fast, scraping like a fan on high. When I roll past, hitters get blown back, show me space. I'm in Cali, now the automotive show me stick. Young X with the bow up to go V8 and roll bones on the golden gate. Ayo, we hold the bay on a pedestal above the rest. Throw it up if you love the West and float above the stress. Excess got 17 reasons of
power. Hold on. If you recognize a real nigga,
hey, Flea, nigga, they say you Mrs. Mo Table, nigga. That's real, nigga. You know what? That little motherfucker,
bitch. I've been seeing this little badass kid for a while, nigga.
Hey, my nigga, check this out, man. Hey, look.
I just signed me a 2-album deal with you little nigga. You know, we should've put it down. So if you niggas ain't got gangster Flea in your motherfucking trunk, y'all niggas bitches.
You ain't no gangster. Y'all bitches. Gangsta Flea, they bitches?
Bitches.
Yeah, nigga, that's what I'm saying, nigga. This Gangsta Flea, nigga, that's the new artist off Black and Brown Entertainment, man. He about to put it down for the mission, you know what I'm saying? Out of Frisco, nigga. You know, youngster trying to come up in the game, you know what I'm saying? That's cool. Joe Dreezy, you know. And that's my nigga, Gazi. He's going to be putting it down, you know what I'm saying? With the Black and Brown.
For the West Side.
Yeah. You know, We fucking with a Mac, you know? So let me ask you this, man.
Yeah.
How long you been doing producing for?
10 years strong, baby.
Yeah?
Trying to make this happen. I'm finna be like you.
Yeah? I'm nothing yet.
You a lot farther than I am.
I just want some money.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the papers.
Yeah, I feel you. But I love this shit, man. You know what I love doing, though? Is I love trying to make somebody a success. You feel me?
That's what it's all about.
You know?
Right now, while I'm dumping it in here.
What's up, man? How you feeling, bro?
Smashing.
Just doing your thing, man?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What kind of things you been doing, man? Just kicking it?
The
shades of dark drama, a black magic woman cooking dinner at my casa. So come and cop a zip a whole ball from me. Follow your dreams.
What's the next song? Please.
He's a lick.
Huh?
He's a lick.
He's a lick.
He's a lick.
Hey, so what's some of the lyrics that what kind of lyrics you got for me? What's the chorus sounding like?
You see it when I'm in the booth.
Yeah? You gonna be happy?
Spill a little something about Joe Dreams.
No. I'm still in the hidden houses and searching for my residence. Crossing the water and stretch for dumbest residence.
This is the best way you make an album. You having fun in the studio, man, and shit's just going. When you up in the studio and people are tensed up, fucking, and shit is all weak, shit comes out fucked up. Man, I already know. Niggas gonna be bumping this shit. Little ass nigga talking shit, nigga.
Shit.
Telling you, man. What's up, Big Ten?
Cracker.
You next on the motherfucker. What's happening, man? New artist signed on Black and Brown Entertainment.
Shit, we over here just posted with the big homie Julio one time.
Yeah, man. So what's the name of your album coming out, man?
Tension and self-titled, so motherfuckers feel it one time. You feel me?
Well, we gonna be seeing more of you later on in this segment, man. You know what I'm saying? So
650 on mine to the 415, you know,
got connected. By the end of this documentary, where you think you gonna be at?
Shit, man, I'm finna be fucked up trying to go platinum.
All right, there we go, man. That's Big Ten.
Okay, we out here in Daly City at West Bay Studios at my nigga Karl's spot, you know what I'm saying? My artist Tension, he dropping his next album, you feel me? Under Body Blow Records, you feel me? Tension,
What we got next coming up, man?
To Mars, nigga. We going to another planet, nigga. You feel me? That's how I'm taking a motherfucker. I'm taking niggas to another planet, nigga. Somewhere you ain't never even been. Feel me?
That's nigga. And for the rest of the bag, what's
you never seen another gangster like me.
And what you got something to say to the rest of the bag?
You know what? Fuck everybody that hate me, nigga. That's what I got to say.
And we're going to end it on that, hey, motherfucker.
My next nobody love me, nigga.
Yeah, getting it, nigga.
Getting it.
You know what I'm saying? Every day. It's a cold game now. I be on the block every day, getting my money out there, getting paid. Hollering at shoulders from the rock, like. Pull up in the Uke 06, like. zip up in the eight-seater to the back with a reader. Now I'm on the road with an entourage and a heat of shine gin toes. Real niggas, not hoes. Real niggas, not hoes. TV frozen, see a plan rolling. That's a nigga chosen, mob style moving. This is what it do to the black and brown movement. Pop my collar, hell no. I this face, make a punk rock my spit out of this place. Sucker free, check my paperwork. So clean, my neck, my neck, my neck. So clean.
Yeah, it's just another day in the bay, bay, bay. It's just another day in the bay.
I stay with a chop and I stay getting paid. Don't get fucked up trying to get up in my way. The shit ain't fly, no, it don't fly by. So baby, don't try, bullets gon' fly by. It's all about green, yeah, yeah, that I mean. Stay with a team and we thick on the scene. Stay with a Mac and an M16. So don't think you can play me for my cream. I mean, it's just another day in the bay. Another day, another dollar out getting paid.
Yeah.
What?
Sleep is not an option. We go all night.
We down here at the picnic for, you know what I'm saying, for Mac Dre, you know what I'm saying. Gangsta Brown was invited to come through and bring some good game to the light. And here I am in living color, man, to come to give my support, man. I'm not a hater, I wasn't too busy. I'ma come do this one, do my mother's, and pop to my father's, and then do mine late night tonight, you dig what I'm saying?
That's right.
And they let me take the yellow bus to the host school tonight. They said I can take it and catch me a dumb hoe, man.
That's right.
Believe it.
Check this out, man. You have to show them, show out, man. So says the GOAT. No, nothing come to us, people, but a dream. You understand me? We talking about Furl. It's Dre Day and everybody celebrating. You understand me? We doing it big. 17 with the Thizz, Goldtoes, and the whole black and brown out here. And we having a blast, man. Like a dick party. Like a penis and pussy. Big. But, you know, we just doing it for the cuz, man. Like, don't nothing matter, man. Like, nothing. So says the driver, baby. And I say all the cool shit.
Yeah, just another day in the bay.
What's happening? What it do, what it is, pimp Thizz Latin. Blazing the roof and I stay with the truth. Putting dents in the game while I cave in your roof. White tee, white face, white powder, black tape. 1,008 grams in the trunk of my scrape. Clientele like my dick, ask your bitch what is it? Latins go dumb too, we give you the business. Word man, I'm African. Bird man, I'm Alcatraz. Let him soar while I tour, come back and do the math. Louis retired, out of the holler, got dumb heart. Cars ain't shit, go swipe the whip down Lombard. Feel it, I kill it, the realest Latin to speak on it. Soon as I touch the track, everybody else squeak on it. Fuck what you heard, whether it's slapping the birds. I got it locked, burn the clock, if you hurt by the word.
That's my knockout nigga.
Y'all get a close up for the nigga that's running shit out here, man. I'm a nigga out here right now. I don't know if you know it or not. If you don't know, you probably don't get out too much. You know what I'm talking about? But right here, man, it's the nation, man. We move as one, man. And if we move on your ass, cut those city. You know what I'm talking about?
Nice cameras acting.
It's the future boss of the company right here.
You heard that? That's the little one.
Lady boss, man.
That's the little one. You feel me? My nigga Diggs is a real nigga, man. What's up, dog?
A good ass link right about now. Represent Max, right? That's it, he brought me back.
That's right.
You know what I'm talking about? That's how it is.
What we got coming out, though, dog?
Man, I got Still Instigate, an album in stores now. Featuring Too Short, Turf Talk, FAB, Kick the Snake, B.I.D., Messy Mar, Yuck Mouth. Still instigating the app, Bab Gang. Fuck with it. Fuck with that Bab Gang shit, man. It's hard, man. It gonna sell shit, man.
Bosses
better back up for a blown lack of buses like you get beat up and slapped up. West side nigga dragging niggas with a Mack truck. I ride with some big stuff, so don't do no bitch stuff. Suckers get stitched up cause they got it mixed up. Niggas get tired of have fun with your sister. Slips out of Star Trek, Bam Gator's bizzy. Gang say he finna put the West on a mizzy. Bitch bounce your ass, pull me a glass. The West got cash like she got ass. She got backstage and she didn't ask. She got on camcorder sucking it fast. I'm laid back smoking on purple grass. I mark your ass, I work your ass. You suckers as soft as jazz. Back up nigga with your smirk as ass.
Yeah man, I'm high shit, fly shit right now. The Prince of the W, ghetto season coming soon. Yeah, I mean, I'm with the gang, 17 with a D, so I'm on the LBH.
There you
my
go.
Nigga, Drizzle.
Drizzle?
The Wizzle, Ghost Town.
Drizzle and Oil in the Crizzle.
BMR, nigga.
Yeah.
Hey, I send it out to Mac Dre. I turn my W upside down and give it up. The blood to the man, and I told him, like I said, I've been down oh so long. Hey, yeah. Been standing at the prison walls, man. A lot of brothers still locked down, man. You know what I'm talking about? We out here. I'm with a legend right now, GB himself. You know what I'm talking about? Give it back and show you how to support and turn it into greatness of the good.
Yes, sir.
So everybody around here, yes, sir. The police, and they letting it happen for Trey's day right now. The fourth, and happy birthday to him. Yes, wishing he was here, you know.
When I told the police one thing, they didn't understand. They didn't have to come because we come in peace and love.
Yeah.
We don't
yeah,
do no bullshit.
So with it, man, the infamous JT, bigger figure, Gillo Records.
That's right.
Legendary. Still independent. Tycoon. Try to cap it off. What's up with the Sean Jesus, man?
Man, it's all great, baby. You know
Black
what I'm saying? I like to say what's up to you, dog. You feel me? Lots of love and respect for you, feel me? And if y'all niggas ain't even knowing out there, you feel me? If a nigga doing really good, see, a nigga can just say something, though, you feel me? But look, though, you feel me?
Keep it so regular.
You know what I'm saying?
It's so down to earth.
My nigga ain't tell me to show that, though. I did that on my own, though.
Yeah, for real, though. We keep a princess cut in visible sense, you know what I mean? But it's really about being humble, though. You know what I mean? No matter what you get blessed with, make sure you share some of that back with the people, man. Make sure you go back and grab a young homie that's out there that ain't got his chin shit, you know what I mean?
Side. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? I got these bitches on their knees and they back to get my scratch, man. I'm saying, show off a little bit.
What's up? What you working with, girl? What the bunny working with?
The great girl to get my money. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, nigga. This shit don't stop me. This is Crestside Rollin', nigga. We keeping it pimpin' for Mac and Ass Dre. You know what I'm saying? The Mac guy, nigga. This shit don't stop me. This show quick, nigga. What you know about this, huh? She looking glossy out here and shit. You see that shit? You see that shit though? You know what I'm talking about? Look, check it out though. It's right there though. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
you see that? Yeah. This is that pimp shit, man. That stack jeans. For the Mac guy, Mac and Ass Dre. Yes, yes, nigga, what it do?
You know what I mean? Get more.
But I got a new label out the bay. Gorilla Entertainment, nigga. Power through Thizz, nigga.
Right there.
You gonna see it. Fucking with fly, you know what I mean? Gotta fucking fly, that's how it's gonna get off the ground.
Wow.
You feel what I'm saying? Live and direct, slash Thizz, BMR, whatever. You feel what I'm saying? Making it happen.
I stay at niggas' mama's house, man, on the weekend.
On the weekend.
Take a nigga home, kick a nigga out in the morning when your husband come home with son.
When a nigga mama cooking that Sunday dinner and shit, nigga. I'm over there.
Big enough and some more.
What's up,
boy. It's your boy Goldtoes. We out here at Coco Locos, you know what I'm saying? We got my boy Salty Water Records out here, you know. My boy Cool Whip, you know what I'm saying? We got the Get Crunk Magazine ladies. As you can see, it's going down in the club. Everybody's going down tonight all through this shit. We got Get Crunk Magazine up in the house, you know what I mean? It's going to be real big tonight. You're going to see a lot of things going down, you know what I'm saying? A lot of networking, all kind of shit, you feel me? You know, it's my boy Balance. What's up, boy? What's happening with you, man?
Chilling, baby. I'm back in Houston.
What's going on with your album out there, man?
Shit, I'm working on my second album now. Shit, it's been a while, but y'all, I'm back because now I'm producing and doing all that now. So I'm doing everything this time.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. Well, look, we're going to take a walk out into the crowd and see what's happening out here, man. You know what I'm saying? We got my boy Flatline.
What?
What's happening, boy?
I'm getting crunk in the club with Get Crunk Magazine. That's what the f- I'm doing.
Yeah, you can talk shit on this motherfucker. This motherfucker.
Okay, all right.
You know what I'm saying? Let me go downstairs and see what's up. Come on, man. What's up, baby? I just want to show a lot of love to my nigga Goldtoes. Hey, we love all y'all, man. We got Crunk Magazine coming out the south. We got new shit coming out the south. Hey, can you bump this right here? Let us know about what's happening right here, man. We Crunk Magazine.
Oh, yeah. Another game tight, black and brown collabo. Putting it down with the beat mechanics. We know you ready to tag team on these boys. Already cool with it, so this fool where we coming from. Come on. We out there. We out there. We out there. South, south.
What y'all got? What y'all found over here?
Get crunk.
They getting crunk? You know what I'm saying? Is you a freak?
What?
Yes.
You
yes.
a freak? Are you a freak?
Hell yeah. Already know.
Let me see that. Do that again.
Already know.
Hey, man. Hey, you're a lucky man tonight, man.
Right here, live and come to the road.
Wait,
it was Crunk Magazine.
This my motherfucking home, boy. Kool-Aid, you know what I'm saying? 104.9, the Chopaholic.
Well,
you can see Coco Loco cracking out here tonight, you feel me? Doing it real big. What's up, Kool-Aid? What's going down, man?
What's up, baby? How you doing, dog?
Oh, this that Crunk TV. You know I'm doing it live and direct, man.
For sure, man. For sure.
How's the Chopaholics doing, bro?
Man, we taking this shit worldwide, dog. Make sure y'all check out. If you're in McAllen, 96.1 to beat. If you're in San Antonio, 98.5 to beat. If you're in Odessa, Texas, 96.1 wild. And if you're in H-Town, the Post 41.9, Saturday and Sunday night, baby. And if you got satellite radio on your car, XM Radio 66 Raw, baby, every Saturday night.
And if you need your shit chopped, they the first motherfuckers to chop my shit up off the block, you know what I'm saying? So all you Cali boys, when you come down here, come fuck with my nigga Kool-Aid, nigga the Chopaholic, you know what I'm saying?
That's right, Latinos putting this shit down for my Latinos, y'all. You know what I'm talking about? We're taking this shit worldwide.
Man. Goldtoes, what is it?
What's up, boy?
You be everywhere like Savoir Fair, man. What's happening with your boy?
No, it's nothing to a ball, nigga.
All right, we out here with some chocolate, you know what I'm saying? It's going down. Y'all want to say what's up to anybody? This is Crunk TV right here.
I want to say what's up to my best friend, Treal. What's up, girl? And all everybody in Mo City. Hey, mama. Yo, party104.9.com. Make sure you check it out, baby. We jam out hip-hop all the time. Got us at DJ Kool-Aid, Chopaholics.com. Check that out. We party in the Friday night house, my crazy token. And make sure you catch us. Party104.9. We jam out hip-hop all the time.
Hey, Jenny, this that Crunk, this Crunk TV, you know what I'm saying?
What's up,
why don't you let motherfuckers know out there how long you been in the game doing this?
Actually, you know what? I've been getting about 3 years promotions on air, about 3 years total. It's off the hook. Radio's off the hook.
Well, you keep doing your thing, girl. You feel me?
Thank you.
Looking good.
Gracias. I love y'all.
All right. Let's go. What's going on? It's that Crunk TV, man.
Man, what's up, Crunk TV? I'm in there just chilling. We finna do this show tonight, rocking with Cool Whip, you know what I'm saying? The black and brown, salty water. We're gonna do this tonight. You know what I'm saying?
Gonna do it, baby. So what you charging on them beats, man?
Man, for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I hooked y'all up, but everybody else, yeah, they gotta pay.
You guys, I know you got some hits, man, you know what I'm saying? How's the record label doing right now?
It's doing all right, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to recover, but we're gonna come back up and do it for everybody, man. We're gonna do it.
I see you've been hanging in the game, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people seeing that. Keep your head up in these streets, man. Because motherfuckers like me and you surviving the game, baby. Feel me? On this crunch shit.
Now rewinding. Rewind stop. Instant replay, begin. Stop.
And let me take you to my nigga, Salty Water Records, my nigga Big T, you know what I'm saying? What's going on, baby boy?
Hey, this, I got a Hummer, I got diamonds, and I got a big ring, but I still ain't like the infamous Julio, you know what I'm saying? This boy dodges feds, dodges everybody, boy.
I do my best, man, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm trying to survive the game, so let me ask you, what's going on right now with Salty Water? What's going on with Big T, man? What's the moves you making?
Well, shit, that was a lot of changes, you know what I'm saying? Because Pacho Villa went to jail, Tommy G went to jail, my boy Kilo went to jail, my boy TJ went to jail. So we got four niggas of the crew locked up. But still, me and Chuck, we holding it down, we putting out albums, we got shit with they vocals on. So we still dropping shit, baby, we still dropping shit.
Hey, what's the next album coming out?
We actually got two coming out. One's Latin Legacy Schooling and Chop. That's with the whole clique. And then we got the Block of D shit coming out. Yeah, the Block
this,
of D.
Are this the rest of Salty Water, their artists is too coming out?
Nah, well, yeah, you know, we shopping around right now. We looking for artists. Cause you know, we can't be old in this game, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, let me ask you this, you know about this Get Crunk magazine. What's Get Crunk mean to you, man?
Get Crunk means get crunk, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Bottom line, if you don't got the magazine, if you don't pick it up, you're missing out, homeboy, you know what I'm saying? That's real on the Latino side, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We got Big Moose in the house. This the Big Bouncer and Coco Locos. Be putting motherfuckers in check and letting motherfuckers know how they supposed to wreck up in this club. What's happening, Big Moose?
What's up, baby? You get out of line here, I'ma bust your motherfucking head. That's about a motherfucking line. You get the bullshit, I'ma beat your motherfucking ass. That's it, man. That's it. Look at it.
How long you been doing this, man?
I've been doing it for 6 years, dog. 6 years.
How many heads you done busted?
A whole bunch of
Hey, now do you get a lot of pussy in a place like this?
A whole bunch of pussy. Look at here, man. You got all these beautiful women. Look at here. God damn. I don't know which one I'm gonna take home with me tonight, man. God damn.
And we got my Cali folks over here, you know what I'm saying? He out there in Texas. My nigga Big Hair, if you feel me.
Area.
What's up, boy?
What's up, boy? You out here doing it big in Houston, huh? We go, you know, keep on representing Bobby Collins, snapping his toes back, you know.
So what you up to, head? What's going on with you?
Man, I'm working with this boy, Gemini, trying to make a motherfucking dollar or two, you know what I'm saying, Julio? What's up, boy?
Hey, what's up, man? We back on this great Get Crunk TV, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Gemini up in the motherfucking house. What's going down, baby boy?
Julio, what's the deal, y'all? Crunk TV right here, magazine. We doing it big. You know what I'm talking about?
So what's going on with you, man? You been putting it down in the game.
Got this new album. Actually, I was back in California doing my new album out in Oakland. Got a new album out, The Product of Pain. Make sure y'all go cop it, support your boy, you know what I'm talking about?
Hey, who's you signed with out there?
Catalyst Entertainment. It's just a label, independent label that's doing big shit.
What you doing, boy? What's up, Big Pimpin?
Chillin'.
Shut them down records up in the house.
Doing it big time, baby. Shut them down records. I let my nigga D on lock. Crestside finna drop. You know what I'm saying? Smash Boys, me, Sin Rebel. My nigga Goldtoes doing it big time, baby. Press out.
That boy cool with, you feel me? Out of Austin, Texas. What's happening?
You know, ghetto John Wayne, that's all I gotta say, baby. Black and brown, right
up. Hey, can I see them go grills? Can I see them go grills? Yeah. It's your boy Cool Whip, man, you know what I'm saying?
Texas, baby, that's how we do. If you're watching this, you're probably watching Treal TV, you know what I'm saying? What up, Julio, Goldtoes, Black and Brown, Sean G, represent. Still a rider thug, baby. Got my boy Nassim, we doing it real big in Texas. You know what I'm saying? Holding it down for my niggas from the A to the B, you know what I'm saying? Texas represent, baby, for the West Coast. Y'all boys keep holding it down. Mac Dre.
Raza is Raza no matter where you go. With the Albuquerque, New Mexico, in the same way that Raza treats me over here, in Albuquerque, New Mexico, Raza's the same thing. I was like, what? Y'all talking like my grandfather, y'all talking like my cousins, my homeboys, and all they saying is much love, puro respeto, sabes que? We down for you just cause you are and you come how you come.
Yeah.
And that's real, yo. See, they be there. I was kicking with some people out there and they addressed me on some issues out there. They asked me, why do y'all say nigga? Why do y'all say the word nigga?
Uh-huh.
And I was like, man, well, you know what? To tell you the truth, I don't mean, you know, I don't say no disrespectful, but I grew up with blacks and Mexicans alike, you know?
Yeah.
So I grew up, if a Mexican fuck up in the hood, he's a nigga. If a black fuck up, that's a nigga too. So they all niggas, whether you black, white, Mexican, if you fuck up, you a fuck up. Thank you, haters. Let me tell you something. You're hating on the Mexican. Let me tell you why you're hating on the Mexican. Because you're scared of the Mexican. But the Mexican got nothing but love. We just want to fucking see our kids come up. We just want to see our kids go to college. We just want to see our kids be superstars. We just want to see our kids on TV. We just want to see our kids doing things other than getting caught up in this fucked up system. Going to jail, going to prison. We want to see better for our people. That's all we want. Yeah, we can scoop, we'll clean your toilets. We'll scrub your floors. We'll wash your clothes. We'll build your freeways. We'll lay your roofs. We'll dig your ditches. And we just want to see our kids do something better than that. That's all we give a fuck about. And I'll thank you again. There's nothing I can do except thank you. Hating on us so much because you're making us so strong. That's all I got to say.
Sanchez, man. Look, yo, my boy down south, man.
Yeah, little Troy. She's back in the house, still balling shot cops, still running shit. Ain't nothing changed. We're going to lay something tomorrow. Yeah, we're going to lean to the left. Yeah. Bitch, in my book, it don't stop. Yeah, what the hell is that? What the hell is that anyway?
Motherfucking ass on. Nah, we be doing it. You know what I'm saying? Just cause we some motherfucking niggas and it like some G. You know what I'm saying? Just cause we real. Put it down for my nigga Black and Brown, you know what I'm saying? H-Town. H-Town and my niggas from the Bay.
H-Town, Texas, baby. Live in the flesh, representer. We holding it down, baby. H-Town representative. Lucky Luciano, playermakemaskin.com.
Goldtoes. 4-5 in you. Fucking my boy Julio Goldtoes. It's going down in your life, baby. I promise you. This motherfucker don't lie. This motherfucker will tell the truth in everything we do. Yeah, nigga. This my motherfucking lawyer. This the judge, motherfucker. Fucking Goldtoes. Black and brown. Shut him down. It's going down, baby. Yeah, yeah. party, please fuck with my boy right here.
Yeah, nigga, you know what I'm saying? We out here in the middle of the motherfucking United States, tatting females, and that's my home, you know, right here. My homie, put it down for the ride of thugs, you know what I'm saying? You know how we do, nigga, we Frisco niggas, you know what I'm saying? Cali thuggish, you know black and brown.
I love black and brown enough to get this tat done.
That's what I'm talking about. There's a lot of girls getting tatted now on black and brown, so you know, if you wanna get tatted, go ahead and charge it to the gang, charge it to black and brown, we take care of it, we tat you down properly. We trying to tat girls down all over the United States. We got homegirls in Miami, Frisco, Chicago, you know what I'm saying? We need to come thicker, you know what I'm saying? Black and brown shit, it ain't no joke. That unity, man. Realness, a real game, nigga. You feel me? Now we do this shit, Joe. My homegirl about to get tatted down right now, so we're gonna see what's up, man. Alright?
I'm dipped in pimp juice. Pimp juice, I wear my pimp shoes. Pimp shoes, I do what pimps do. Pimps do, if you're not careful, I just might pimp you.
Pimp juice, saucy gator boots, black chinchilla pimp like Goldie, yes, walk the razor, high heels, bumps, ho. Get the money up, stay fresh, fresh. Hardwood classic, Cali boy, yes, stay mackin', huh? Born a Mac like short. Forever 17 with a diss hard like Boston, Georgia.
Miss me with that bullshit, I don't want ya. I just wanna get every damn dime out ya. Cause if I got a bitch, then I got ya. Put her on my roster, make the hoe a all-star. And I used to be a rock star, standing on the block all night with that rock hard. But now I'm just doing what the pimps do, posing on the whole blade, gassing in my pimp shoes.
Pimp
shoes,
pimp shoes, I wear my pimp shoes. Pimp shoes, I do what pimps do. Pimps do, if you're not careful, I just might pimp you.
Keep on watching, man. We got game up in here for you. You feel me? This August 17th, my wife's birthday, man. We about to go into 94.9, do our first initial Thizz Latin introduction to the Bay Area. We got Freddie Chingas and the veteran, up, Mr. Key, man. You know what I'm saying?
What's
finna
up,
go
man?
Down, you know?
Mr. Key, man.
But hold on. My other nigga Mugzo, the freestyle Mugzo king out here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Finna go walk up in here. Come on, yo. Let's walk him over here, man. This Treal TV Thizz Latin, you know what I'm saying? But I know you've been watching a lot of stuff in Texas, a lot of stuff that, you know what I'm saying, been all over the place, you feel me, man? But now, right now, we're at the end of our journey, you know what I'm saying? We're starting off this new Thizz Latin. You know, we're gonna have other DVDs coming out in a real way, like you'll see in this segment, you know what I'm saying? So these are the stations, man, 94.9, baby, Frisco. So if you come to Frisco, man, and you got that heat, come see 94.9, see my boy Hood Rap Miguel, man. That's who's gonna be interviewing us tonight, you feel me? It's all good.
Let's talk about him, let's talk about me. Now, I just want to give a shout out real quick, man. My boy right here, DJ, you know what I mean? Repyourcode.com. We got them all for everybody. Everybody, area code. You feel me? That 415, that's what I represent. I'm out of bag one time. Fuck off. Haters eat a dick and die broke. Swallow them.
Man, that's how it goes. That's what it is. This is what it is, man. Step it up. Hey, you feel me? Chosen one and only. Couldn't be no phony.
For sure, I will. I'm going to do that right now.
Man, we're here.
All right. Yeah, sell my stocks. Fuck that. I don't give a fuck. Sell them all.
Sorry. I'm just doing a little bit of trade right now.
Hey. It's my boy,
Good rap, McGill, man. How's your
hand?
Oh, man, it's knocking motherfuckers out in Reno like you're seeing the other thing, you feel me?
Hey, I forgot to bring my video. I was out in Mexico, buddy, right? TV, and they were playing Who Rocked the Party in the Club.
Swear to God.
Swear to God, I saw that.
Oh, my
video.
God.
I was like, oh, my God. You're getting the spin. Love
you. Deep in the game, how we do it out here, you know what I'm saying? Thizz Latin to the fullest, nigga. Representing this Mac Dre movement, this Thizz Latin movement, this Latin hyphen movement, you understand me? My boy, man, Good Rap McGill, you know what I'm saying? So if you're coming from other states, man, this is Julio, C94.9, our Latin DJ. This the Latin hope for the bay, you feel me?
Man, right there, man. Forget Jay Espinoza.
Oh, Jay Espinoza, this is my boy right here. Hold on, let me get this right here, man. Check him out. Okay. That's the boy right there. It's my nigga Jay, man.
What up, man?
You want Thizz Latin, baby? For sure, man.
Black and brown, this Latin in the building.
You know what I'm saying? For the whole Bay Area, y'all.
We got Mr. Key in here, too.
What's up, man?
We even got one of the champions for the freestyle battle over here.
Money, man. I rep it all, man. You know what I'm saying? Anything I got myself involved with, anything I'm doing, man, if you're doing business with me, I'm with you 1,000%. Kilo, Miami, Mac, Mall, J. Diggs, Thizz Latin, you know what I'm saying? Bathgate, everybody. Big Dante, you know what I'm saying? We doing it live.
Let's do it like this. Look, man, you got the new album, just hit stores on Tuesday. Let's talk about it real fast. Tell everybody what it is.
Well, the first album is a double CD. Goldtoes presents Thizzed Out. What I did is I gathered up some of the hardest hitters up at the Bay Area. You know, hungry people out there ready to rap, ready to put down their music, and they haven't had a chance to be heard. I put them along with...
Like the underdogs right here. Everybody trying to
like
on,
the underdogs,
man.
You know what I'm saying?
That's something that the Bay needs. The Bay needs something like this. Everybody always emailing me music, and they get mad because I get so many songs that it's hard. My computer's only going... You know, so I still got dial-ups, huh?
Well, look, you know, before I can't say no more, I must say everybody's name on this compilation. Let me read this flyer out. It starts off with me and Mac Dre's song, you know what I'm saying? Rada Thugs, Mac Maul, Keep the Sneak, Mr. Fab, Billy Bab Gang, Messy Mar, what's up, baby? Jimmy Roses, Mr. Key, Freddie Chingas,
what's
Mental
up?
Illness, Salsa, Coolio the Underdog, The Rob out of Lakeview, you know what I'm saying? Lil Coner, Chosen, yeah. Cannon, Lil Mondo, Mac Foley, Gangsta Flea, what's up, man? It's good. Frisgasso, Lexo, Poison Ivy, Nasty Nate, Cash, Javi Picasso, the City Slicker, Nephew, what's up, Ghost Town, you know what I'm saying? Napalm, hey. The Reason, Hustle Boys on 6th Street Boys, you feel me, Rudy? You know, the United Players, you feel me? Rail, Killer Clump, Raw Gotti, you know what I'm saying? Drugs, he got a hit on there, man. Lil Stunner, that's another Black and Brown Thizz Latin Rider Thug, the only brother on Thizz Latin. Santana, Gutter Mob, K. Kells, you know, Kev Kelly, Gutter Mob Mafia, you feel me? Cam City, Matt Foley, Lopes the Villain out of San Jose. What's up, San Ho?
Kilo,
Gorilla City. My boy John Doe, man, he's the baddest producer. You know what I'm saying? Tito B, what's up, Dakota? You know what I'm saying? Joski, you know what I'm saying? D-Baby, The Grinch, Stunner, Amp Banks, Gutter Camp, my boy Red Eyes from the Goodfellas, the San Francisco's, Gambeezy, Riz, Swindler from the Goodfellas, the Gayo Boy, Young Daly, and Cognito, man. And I can't forget about Tone Loc and Mr. King. Did I forget Mr. King?
How big it was. I just want to see what the paper looked like.
That's thizzed out. I mean, we're thizzing it all the way out, man.
Check it out, Mike. 707, live on location, Vacaville, Dual Corner, Donkey Trap, Fed Gang Federation. You know what I'm talking about? Thizz Latin, Treal TV, round one. Bang, bang.
Ah, 18 Dummy Energy Drink.
You know, we out here at the Frisco Finest Car Show. We got niggas in low lows, you know, all that shit, man. This is making the motherfucking video, man.
I'm about to go get me another beer real quick.
Stay stacking, it's just that squirrel phone you're living in. You know we keep it cracking and we stay back. Folks, it's palsy to slip. You best to find yourself a cone, a pimp, and clock you a grip. Cause once it comes to the chips, man, that's your first priority. Just keep your eyes peeled for the local authority. Now you could ignore me, but don't say I didn't told you. Northern California gangsters quick to run up and fall. You see the game, it gets golden, but boy, we always stay eating. So when you're running on the bay, you'll end up getting mistreated. Now you're broken, defeated, while I stay popping my collar. Cause dude, I'm vicious like a pit, boy, I'm rugged like a Rottweiler. Straight ghetto scholar, and I stomp like a soldier. I came up game to the pocket, brother, and I'm hard like a bowl. Go knock your top off your shoulders. If you come to the bay, it's Tito B's official welcome from the north of CA. Welcome to the bay where we be serving them knives. And we be clocking that dough, and we be shaking them cows. And we be keeping it locked because our game is official. We out the hizzle, that's the shizzle, and we do our thug. Welcome to the bay where we be serving them knives. And we be clocking that dough, and we be shaking them cows. And we be keeping it locked because our game is official. We out the hizzle, that's the shizzle, and we do our thug.
Get this, man, 100 racks. The real energy drink for the hustlers, man. Hit the store.
Ha ha. 100 racks in my backpack. They ain't nothing, so you can stack that.
It's your boy Yuck Mouth, and I want y'all to go out and buy a can of that 100 racks energy drink, you dig? The real drink for real hustlers, you dig? You want to step your game up? Step your drink game up, baby, and go get what them trap stars be drinking on. 100 racks energy drink, baby. Yeah, right, boy. Get your hustle on, respect the name, respect the game, and respect the drink, baby. 100 racks, man, the drink for hustlers, you know what I mean?
Feels good when it's inside you, man.
Trying to make it happen this year, because this is our time to shine. And if y'all ain't got time for us, we ain't fucking with y'all.
Let's talk about your album a little bit. Who you got on that album, man? What's
my album, I got a little bit of, it's like a gumbo pot. I got a little bit of everybody. I got Shotty, Mac Moore, my boy Pistol C, Lil Stunner, Jimmy Roses, plus many more. SB, rest in peace. Cool Nut, his big brother, you feel me? Lil SB. I got a whole bunch of motherfuckers. My homies from my neighborhood, Hunters Point, straight out of Hunters Point. Tommy from Harbor, the All Out All In click from my block, Garlington in the South. We got a whole bunch of other motherfuckers too, though. We got a lot of people. I got Goldtoes on there doing some hooks and shit too, though. You feel me?
I thought I heard a collab on there with Quinn. You got Quinn?
Oh yeah, I got Sam. Quinn, what's up, man? You know, we Yayo boys, but I got San Quentin on there, the Yayo boys. I got all kinds of producers. Motherfucking show, Freddie Chin guys love me, gave me
so
free beats.
What's the direction of this album right here? Is it gangster? Is it hyphy? I mean, what are we doing on
my
this album?
My shit is like Mac Dre's first album. It's too hard for the radio. I'm a Thizz Latin. I've been on Thizz Latin. I'm been popping pills on Thizz, and I've been a Latino all my motherfucking life. So now,
that.
Yeah, I've been that shit. Now it just all came together.
Shit over there.
What's up with y'all niggas, man? It's your motherfucking player partner, man. Red Eyes. Dinner with Goldtoes. Freddie Chin, that video shoot. Y'all niggas ain't nothing. You ain't walking around with this.
You gotta stay, man.
Stay with them good goods.
That's
Latin.
That's the motivation.
Good fella music.
Official business, good fella music collaboration. And they hate it. We don't care. Get your money, get fed, count big chalupas. 40 dropped a single and called it Goobra. We hustlers in the game, yeah, here's the proof. The underground's hard and the rappers are ruthless.
What's happening, Goldtoes?
We in the building, baby. What's happening, man? You on this Treal TV Thizz Latin right now.
What's up? That's what's up.
Talk to me, man. Talk to me.
See the family, man. See us out here. It's just the beginning.
Official business, good fella.
This is just the fucking beginning, man.
HP stand up.
Arlington, Osceola, Oakville, Harbor Road, West Point, Kirkwood, Double Rock, Hollister, Shoreview, Third and Newcomb, The Matrix, the 1700 block, LaSalle, and everything in between. Thizz Latin.
In the point we go dumb, in the parking lot. Everybody's getting hypey to the sound of a Glock. Our styrofoam cups stay filled to the top. Don't it look like I'm fizzing? Boy, I pop. I'm a San Francisco giant, can't you tell? You see the banana clip that I carry tucked under my belt. We married to the game, that's why we bleed the block. You can run up and feel this pain from these fatal shots. In that game, I bang it out with the under god. If we cock our hammers back, y'all bitches is him for one. Yellow tapes, chalk lines, homie, this is my life. My homies there in prison, serving three strikes. Coming HP, HP, HP. We walk around the hood with heat under our white tee. Up in HP, HP, HP. We shut the block down, we not leaving until they call the police. Up in HP, HP, HP. If the black and white get behind us, we gon' take them on a high speed. Up in HP, HP, HP. I put this on since y'all paint us, we grizzlies.
Goldtoes is a real boss, man. Goldtoes out there rep this shit real, that red shit, man. He seen the other out there and floating, put him to sleep, I think, to next week, and was A1 gone on it, one gone. He was a sum don ho, and he was one gone on him, and floating, went to put him to sleep. He was big, about two something. Goldtoes really slept him, really put him on his cheeks, and he's like this. Oh, he don't fuck with it. Real Treal TV right now, Thizz Latin. Fuck with us, baby.
It's your boy Goldtoes, man, right here with my nigga Mouse, nigga. Nigga, put the foundation down for every motherfucking Ortonio rapper out there. You know what I'm saying? And that's not to give him too much credit, but, you know, there was a lot of rappers that came out during that time, but Mousey really put it down, homie.
Talk to me, man. What's going on? Basically,
art, fucking hustling, motherfucker. Grimy fingernails, and that's how it's done. Motherfucker just go out, pull up all nighter real quick, got some fucking bills to pay and that thing. Mousey was doing Mousey, okay? And fucking, I got my own fucking time zone, I got my own fucking world, you know what I'm saying? Mousey world, it's fucking, it's fucking chain, you know what I'm saying? Do it, keep it moving. I do a lot of shit that fucking motherfuckers probably never did, you know what I'm saying? And that's what I'm into, man. Cannot go a day without putting this shit all into my fucking lungs. Whoa.
No.
Controversial.
got my nigga Deep Fresh, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Telly Mac on the motherfucking other end. What's up, boy?
I'm here. Yeah. You know I'm riding.
How y'all doing, man? What's up with you, dog?
Chillin', chillin', chillin'. Hey, Wolf, watch out for that single, Mystery's Company, February 2004.
Is that right? Okay. Right. 2004.
I'm about to hit him up with a freestyle. Yo, check
what's
it.
Up?
Hold up. Check it. Go. Yo, I'm 175, blue eyes, hip-hop in the skies, fifth element when I rhyme. Dig inside of your mind, black and brown, able team up for a freestyle breakdown. I'm underground, take down, I make now. No money, it's not funny, I cross the map with a backpack. Never spit a whack rack, never hit a flapjack, never hit a blackjack. I'm broke as fuck, no one wanna battle me, it's underground, so duck. I rock metaphors and sentences, must I mention it? Every time I spit a freestyle, your cast remember it. Cash to the back, rockin' these automatic straps, I rip out your spinal, spit in the vinyl, it's time to rip you, pimp you, slap you, skip through, and move a rock, another motherfucking freestyle before I give you all of me, nobody know, I rock Frisco, Bay Area, step to me, I'm Daria, inferior to any rap style, crazy, jump out of a creek and bite your foot like a crocodile, fade me, baby, gangsta, shake ya, roll up and thank ya, have these cats a hip hop, they all little breaksters, take off the hat, show the bald head, cats wanna battle me, you better off dead, you fucking fairy, spare me. Rock beats till I run out of breath. Rock microphones to the back till I hit my death. I'm crazy, can't fade me, I'll be doing it live. Remember Abel, motherfucker, I'm hip hop in disguise. One love.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah. He's coming out these
yeah,
bars.
Yeah,
Cold to keep a heater. Cold to keep a heater. Cold and keep 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 a heater. Huh? I warm the block up. Come to your spot, man. Shoot your block up. Put your watch up. Put your chain up. I've been gamed up. Nigga, see me in the car. The years framed up. My name what? San Quentin from the city. I show no pity. I kiss no titty. I kiss no breezy. I put her on the blade. Let her cut up her feet and bring me back big money. Have a real nigga paid. I'm cooler than lemonade in the shade under a redwood. Dead your whole hood. Man, it's all good. Man, we all would. Chop a nigga down like a hacksaw. I'm back, y'all. Like my name was Jim Duggan. I've been thuggin' for so many years, cousin. You never knew me, but now you finna see me on your TV. BET and MTV. Yeah, it's Quincy. Popping my collar, keeping my dollar. Wild as a rock waller. Not fair for weeks and months. Hit a gang of blunts. Pulled a gang of stunts, ran up in spots and tied everybody up. Little kids and grandmas, put them in the bathtub. A sad thug, you wanna have what? Have drama? You better call your whole crew. Call the police too. Bet you them niggas get you.
Nigga, Queen got 283 cousins, nigga. If you want a woe, best believe it'll go down, right, nigga. Nigga, you niggas better realize what's going
check
on
it
out here, nigga.
Niggas better realize, yeah, nigga. Cause it go like this, I'ma just say this off the mind. We ain't just wetting niggas, we debtin' niggas. The West Coast disrespecting niggas. And we about to teach a lesson, nigga. You better watch what you stressing, nigga. Yeah.
Yeah, what's up,
Goldtoes?
Goldtoes,
my
boy, what's up, bro?
Tone, can you say what's up to niggas right now?
Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all.
Yeah. You feel me? Look at that. This nigga doing it big, super big. This nigga in a motherfucking dual, in a dual truck.
What size
you got?
24 and a half.
Man.
Don't forget the half, okay?
24
and a half.
Make
me a little bigger than the 24 inch niggas.
What's up, man? What's going on? You know who it is. It's Max O.
Come on, let's
ride out. Baby Boss, Poison Eye. Hey. It's all for the thriller. It's all for the thriller. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer. It's all about the thriller. It's all about the thriller. Go hard in the paint like the thriller in Manila. It's all for the cash. It's all for the cash. I live life fast and I smoke up on that grass. I mix it up with hash. If you wanna get a stash, come and meet me on my app. Now meet me on my street. I can put my pills and even ice cream. What you need? You fuck with Cali G's, serving fiends. I got a fuck for 30, what you need? Purple pills and purple trees in the building. I don't give a fuck to sell it to your children. You think I'm playing? I ain't playing. I'm living life, I'm living what I'm really saying. It's special business back and brown. What you saying? Don't make me pull out the cage and start to spray. Your body gon' be lame. Your mama gon' be crying. For fucking with my money. That ass gon' be dying. Bullets gon' be fine. Your skin gon' be fine.
And fuck with young Jack, so that ass gon' be lying. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila.
And yo, we all for the pay, no matter how we get it. Diamonds in my pen, it looks splendid. I'm with your rhinestones, you offended. We what you phony niggas limit, except we don't check the loot. But we will have a chick blow you like a flute. Then for her, it's back to the stoop. Tryna rip that new vanilla coupe. We in Manila trying to get it too. And for this money, it ain't a problem to get rid of you. I have you with butterflies in your stomach like before an interview. From 9 to 5, this is what we do. Blow blue, pay dues, clap at fake dudes who say they make moves.
It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila.
What part of the crest is this, dog?
It's Mark Street, man, block, man. You feel me? This is what it is, man. It goes down right here, man.
I'm full of that. I'm a skrilla, my motivation builder. The only thing on my mind is gotta get my dough. Breaking bread, that's for sure. With my boys from the school. Haul up in your grill if you owe a nigga cash.
Man, we draw this motherfucker on the bridge. We paid the toll all the way,
dog.
All
the way across the Bay Bridge, though.
You can't go, Ghostride.
I'm finna have to show you one time. One time footage. You gon' say it's Ghostride. I got to do it real quick, real fast.
You only do it once.
It's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla, it's all about the skrilla. Go hard in the paint like the Thriller in Manila. It's all for the skrilla, it's all for the skrilla. Whether you work a 9 to 5 or you just a drug dealer, it's all about the skrilla.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Dennis.
Dennis.
Mac Daddy Ross.
This is where it all started, huh?
This is the Max father.
Max father.
Yeah.
Y'all heard that,
man. I just wanted to represent. I saw y'all at the store.
Yeah.
And I see you. Yeah. Turned on, so you doing all the good work. Keep it up.
The peak on my ball cat, red purple pills and pussy on the track, my Pittman shit. The privilege, I sip them projects where it all began. Then the shit, I got a 10 in my whip. I ain't talking about a bitch though, that 10 double M. Tell if you're brimming, get ghost reppin' money, man. Throwing up dollar signs, shit, it's a money gang. All the bitches fall in line, fix your posture. Stand tall, bitch, smile. Fucking with the mobs at the top of the foul. All that other shit is water under the bridge. It's time for some new shit, come see how.
You dig, this is Fat Rat Entertainment, JB Stomp Down. You dig, for the Energizer, man. Serving this Yabba Dabba Q with the Squiddy Web Tube. Stitch together with the Shibba Da, Shibba Da, Shibba Da, Shibba Da. With the knee knock it, nah, nah, nicky, nah. Here, Fat Rat Entertainment, live in Technicolor, man. Doing this thing for black and brown, man. For the Energizer, man. You dig, know you feeling this phone, man. You dig, from Spain to Spokane, from the Golden Gate to the Frozen Snake. And coming out this Northern California, man. But we showed up sucking to you, man. When this game was thicker than a triple snicker. For the Energizer, 100, Fat Red Entertainment in the house.
This that good feeling passion right here, you know what I mean? Hennessy XO, this Hennessy XO, motherfucking Remy, motherfucking Remy Red, you know what I mean? Real shit on some ice, you know what I mean? Real shit, bitches, you see, we got this. We get on shit like this, us and Goldtoes, you see this? Yeah, yes, 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 yeah, it's real big, like a fat bitch on a mattress, you know what I mean? Real shit.
Fuck you, Goldtoes, Sanchez. Get out my mouth, nigga. Get out my mouth, nigga. Fuck you, Julio.
What's up, my nigga Goldtoes?
What's happening with you, man?
Black and brown all day, man. Selling steel, man. It's my fam, man. Man, Goldtoes, man. We're putting it together, man. You know how we doing, man.
You feel me?
Moving in the pit. I'm doing it like a major all day. Yeah.
It's all love, baby.
Don't worry about life.
Cheers. Hold it, hold it. Hold. Every time you see the money game, we're home. Hold it, hold it. With the rims and the TV's on.
What's up, Mr. Fab? What's happening with you, man?
Man, just trying to.
How did your mom know who I was?
I told her who it was. She said, you know, my DVD.
Cheers. money in a bag. Hey.
I'm a fast learner, black burner, black Benz.
Yeah.
Twin 38s, Aruga and Mac 10. Okay. I spin with Vanna White, got the wheel of fortune. Cash act like a rock star, still a scorcher. Force is custom made and I still rock feelers. Game of pimp Ken and I'm quick to knock dealers.
No.
Either you're down, girl, if not, don't stop. I need your money in your mind or it's not gonna pop.
Black and brown,
is what it is.
Seen it right here first? Yeah, they dilated like fuck. Look,
is what it is.
I got a drink over here. We call it the Blue Russian.
What's that?
It's the Blue Russian, we call it.
Oh, let me see. Hold on, man. Let me get a better image on that.
Oh, you need to. Oh, la la. This is the Thizz juice.
Well, why do you call it Thizz juice? Let me see what happens when you put it.
See, that's on the bottom down here. That's called the Thizzles. We're going to put some more Thizzles in here.
Oh, wait a minute. Let me see.
This is not supposed to be on TV. Come on, Mac Dre is going to be real mad we're putting this on his shit.
You're going to be mad, nigga. This is what he do.
Yeah, fuck.
Watch as the Thizzle goes into the drink.
Man, it's a treat to have you niggas here today.
Well, let's see what happens to the Thizzle. Put it under the light. Let me see.
See, all them chemicals just wrapped up in it. You know what I mean? They just fizz up. Thizzle fizzes. And let me witness to you, ladies and gentlemen, this is no concoction, no made up bullshit, and we're really gonna drink this shit.
Damn.
I've been fizzing all day, so y'all got to. Because we got to. That's why we do this shit. We ain't got to, but we have to. I'm gone. I don't know what he doing.
What are you doing?
Come on.
You gotta save
it. Don't drink it. Oh, that's Thizzle Washington juice right there. That's the Blue Thizzle Washington juice. Damn, that's the new shit, right? That's the new Thizzle Washington. Fuck the booms, like, well, that's all they got out here in the fucking Utah. I got 2 tickets. I was ghost riding my whip, steering from the top of the motherfucking van. The police man didn't understand. I took some bitch ass booms and turned it into Thizzle juice.
Hold on, take a sip though.
Oh, I don't get out.
Take a sip, nigga.
Thizzle juice.
I don't get out. Nigga, you gonna put some Thizzle on somebody's drink, but you ain't gonna say. You test your product, man. Oh.
And you seen it here first, ladies and gentlemen, black and brown. Damn, why do that? I don't know how
crazy. But what? Hey. Hey, boy, though.
This Indiana Jones.
Are you mad? Is you mad, though, now?
You want some stunners? You want some stunners?
Is you mad?
Stunner.
Is you mad, though?
Nah, I wasn't mad. I'm kind of mad because I know myself all night. Thizz face all day, man. We've been doing it big all day. Right now, I'm going to get off camera. Thizz face. Do the Thizzle face. Thizz face. Do the Thizzle face. For real, though, that's tight, though, nigga. Blood, that fucking blue booms juice, blood. We gotta make it. That's the motherfucking Thizz juice for real, blood. Hey, blood. I need another bottle of booms, nigga. I'm ready. Let's get the booms up in this motherfucker, man.
All day.
Shit. Black and brown, we really on Thizz, bud. Y'all not even know
we represent. We on Thizz.
We represent. We on that shit. Bitch. What you thought?
Nothing.
Thizziana Jones in the building.
Woo.
Bitch, give me some pussy right now or you ain't gonna be left. Real though. Rock the party.
All day, man.
Come on, bud, don't do it. See how we do it. Thizz, kids.
This is little Bruce, you watching Treal TV, Thizz Latin. Yeah.
know what I'm saying? We doing it with Goldtoes and the rest of the homies, man. You know what I'm saying? Tease up. Yee! One love to the Mac, baby.
It's your boy Jimmy Rose, you know what I'm saying? We chilling at Whispering right now, you know what I'm saying? Doing the damn thing. Got my boy Goldtoes, Sean G up in the building, Joe Drama, you know what I'm saying? All the Thizz riders, you know what I'm saying? Cause that's how we get down, Thizz Latin, baby. You know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all gotta watch out for that motherfucking album we got coming out too, man. That shit gonna be kinda saucy, homie. We taking it nationwide. Keep your block, bitch. Nationwide, you feel me? Thizz Latin. Man, that gutter mob click like shit, man.
Mr. Metaphor shit, man.
Y'all that I train, y'all down deep gutter, man. Cake pills, masculine fatty addy, man. Bobby the brain, he in, nigga. Fatty addy records, man.
Once again, man.
Once again.
Pushing it, man. Pushing them hard lives, man.
Titanium Records, boy.
You know what it is, nigga.
Gutter mob,
hey, and let me tell you something, though.
Hey, let me tell you something, though. That's how the motherfucking bag get down, you feel me? Black and motherfucking brown.
Brown.
Leave my motherfucking.
Yeah,
we the first motherfuckers to put this in the business, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So all your motherfuckers nationwide coming out with this shit, I respect and I love it because I see the positive change.
Let's
let me tell you something. We the first ones to make it happen, baby. Believe that. Black and brown.
Black and brown.
I'm from the show, putting it down, West Coast Puerto Rico with the reggaeton. SOS, Social Fortune Uprise, Black and Brown, Thizz Latin, that's what we have right now. We're in the Bay. We're all in the Bay. The first Puerto Rican rapper reggaeton right here in the Bay. That's me. Diablo. Watch the sound, man.
Got
Sanjay, but a lot of people collaborated on this, man, and it turned out real, real well. 50-50 Entertainment, I've been really trying to work with y'all for the longest. I did, we made it happen. So it was real good, man. Goldtoes, what's happening? I told you we was gonna do it, baby. You feel me? You know?
Running your motherfucking mouth, think pills, be Hollywood. You niggas is Hollywood, my nigga.
Mexican shit.
Nigga, I ain't fucking
this is the craziest Mexican I just don't.
Fuck them scraps, nigga. Me and Huli, nigga. What is it, nigga? You niggas see us. I'm getting paid for it, nigga. Straight up, nigga. I've been smoking big weed.
That's true, TV.
Doing my motherfucking.
Black and brown, man.
You need to get it, dude.
Check that Rock the Party remix, man. Man, with this Latin, man. Black and brown MySpace. Check it out, man. Get a gold toe, get a shiny team, man. They know how to get a hold of it.
this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Northside friends on this motherfucker.
My friends though, niggas, man.
Inside San Quentin walls, you know what I'm saying? Got all the homies over here doing it, you know what I'm saying? You know, you see motherfuckers just locked up and ain't doing no better than this right now. You know, but motherfuckers trying to do our best out here, man.
Check it out. Rest in peace, Cisco. What's up? It's the homies right here. You know what I mean? Sending our love out to the people in the streets. You know what I mean? Keep your head up. Much love.
You just got out the hole, huh?
Yeah, you just got out the hole.
Right. We got the sun out, you know what I'm saying? You know, I don't know if motherfuckers ever been locked down in a cage, but when you fucked up and you getting that little bit of food and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's all bad, you know? It's as bad as it gets, you know, in the game, you feel me?
I just want to thank you guys, you know what I'm saying? Coming to represent, you know what I'm saying? Showing us that, you know what I'm saying? So, gracias to you guys, you know what I'm saying? Without you guys, you feel me? It's hard for us to keep our hopes up, you feel me? So, more love, to the struggle, you feel me? I want to send a shout out to the homie Speedy Loc, from Dakota, rest in peace. We still think of you all the time, homie, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Speedy Loc, man, that was the homie that put it down out of Dakota. You know, he passed away due to cancer, you feel me? That shit catching up to a lot of people.
put a shout out to get, you know what I'm saying, Big Gotti from Richmond, you know what I'm saying? This is nephew Pete Lincoln representing Rich, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? For the homies right here representing, homie, you know what I'm saying? Stay up, man.
What's up with the homie Lonely Boy, man?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Oh, you know? Trying to do it good, trying to do it moving, trying to keep it alive, you feel me? Give some hope for motherfuckers get out.
This is my boy Skrilla from the E, and the homeboy Gangsta Flea in the back. You just know it's back there, you know what I'm saying? Gloves down, you know what I mean? In the lockup unit, show. The E-Mob on Mars, man, it's North Day. I want to say rest in peace to my little homie Pup, man, and cigars.
I just want to let everybody, all the Latinos and everybody know that a strong positive attitude is a power, and utilize that to reach all our set goals.
What's happening, homie?
What's up, homie? This is Wicked A from Marty Morgan, Longmont, representing that big bag, Mighty Norte. You know, we locked up, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, we got to keep our head strong, our mind strong, you know what I'm saying? Stay focused. You know, these are all the homeboys right here representing. There, you got to keep it up one time, you know? Let it be known, you know what I'm saying? Can't stop, won't stop. All right, homie.
Check this out, man. You see a lot of people up in here, you know, they got a lot of things they want to say and get off their chest, man. The best thing I can say to every youngster out there in the streets, man, is stay out of jail, do the right thing, be positive, man. All these cats will let you know the real, man. You know what I'm saying? Being in prison, it ain't nice out here. Am I right, though?
Hey, Nutty from Hana, I want to let all the little homeboys know that go to school and get your education, because if you don't, you're going to come here and get educated by us, huh?
That's right, man.
In the mic, somebody.
So I'm grounded right here, homie. Yeah, homie's from my hood right here. Hey, we appreciate what you're doing out here, you know what I'm saying? Coming up, talking to us, you're the voice of the people, you know what I'm saying? You represent us too, you know what I mean? We keeping it gangster, grande.
Got to, man.
So the home was a song wearing on Northern Cali, representing right here, right?
So, homie, tell the homies at all. Body of song.
By San Jose, man, son.
Tell rest in peace to my homie Little Weddle, who just passed away. Sorry I couldn't be there, homie, but you know, I know you're looking down on us and shit. Rest in peace, homie. Much love to your family, man.
So to let this just wrap this all up in one note, man. All you kids out there that's watching this shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all stay positive, man. Much love, homies. Thank you very much, man.
I don't know how many of you are familiar with San Francisco, but I work in the Hunters Point District. You know what I'm saying? And the Mission District, you know what I mean? And I see my young black and brown brothers, man, coming up, and they want to hold pistols, they want to sell dope. We already know the end of that road. And I'm trying to tell these youngsters, man, it ain't cool. You feel me? And we all got to educate each other, man. Even I still need your education, because I ain't the perfect motherfucker out here, man. I'm still out here struggling and surviving, you know what I'm saying? And when I'm up here, you know, I'm representing black and brown to the fullest. Anyway, I'm going to let this go like this, man. My name is Julio Goldtoes. I'm trying to put this shit in a real perspective, nigga, black and brown to the fullest, baby. Much love, Thizz Nation, y'all. Rest in peace, Mac Dre, man.
Treal TV, Thizz Latin, man, round one, you feel me? You're watching your boy Ball here with my boy Goldtoes, man, you feel me? We've been black and brown in the Bay. You know the 14 run all the way from Mission, nigga, to my hood, you understand that? And if you didn't know, Goldtoes originally from Diamond Heights, so don't get it twisted. R.I.P. Kubna, the greatest, my brother, huh?
Thizz Latin.
I'm watching Treal TV, Thizz Latin.
One more time.
Say it.
Say it to the camera.
I ain't talking no camera.
Say it to the camera.
Thizz Latin. But goddamn, man. What the fuck is this shit?
It's gonna be on the DVD, man.
Treal TV, Thizz Latin.
How come a Latin is?
Crack my motherfucking Tecate. What's going on, Goldtoes? Nigga about to put it down. Shine team ball here near. Gonna show y'all how we get at California love, left from short, rest in peace, pop. And on my block, we be rocking since it's your death, got the glass cock. Situation be kind of sticky, living frightened. Me no grounds and Cody on from the wicked city. I'm from the store across that way from that old town. TOWCN, putting it down for my next of kin. Now my rich town niggas, for real niggas. Real killers known for blasting with the Glock triggers. XIV on the flow, yo matter that's that. So I can percolate and tilt. Gotta get me up. Have y'all ripping your feet fingers and gorilla milk. That's how we ride out here in California, seven cycle. Big rocks, can't pay no drops, so manage motor shots. 350, 42, bodies on the floor with dudes. 455, hell of rock, big blocks, low riders, hoes.
These California villains all about they millions and they killers. And they ghetto where they pack heavy metal to protect their screens. And we send them home. And we will go toes in San Francisco, all the way to Vallejo. These California villains all about they millions and they killers. And they ghetto where we pack heavy metal. is that we sent the hoes. And we broke go toes. In seven sites go. All the way to Palo Alto.
Hell, shit, no tough in my gap. In my ride, 17 reasons to get out. And any nigga that pushed the button. Shanti is only good for steady crust. You ain't up in black and brown. Hit the counter, grip your flow. If you ever don't, we got big cojones. Use a gota. You in a triangle, open so rolls on every coda. Ready to shoot and start friction, leaving bodies bloody. That's smelling so motherfucking sickening. And glistening hot lead and ricocheted off your brain. I'm gonna let your bitch ass ride about the fucking game. You didn't cross the wrong terrain. That was karma, you surrounded by foes. Gorilla niggas and essays and candied off low low. It's horrific now, killers everywhere. Cancel Christmas, this is real. Soldiers creeping through your drums like some Navy SEALs. Constant full of fire rain, like a fucking shooting range. Breaking niggas off, me and others doing
these California villains don't know they millions and they killers. And they get away, they pack every metal to protect they screens. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto. These California villains don't know they millions and they killers. And they get away, we pack every metal to protect our screens. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto.
Black 9-8 with no see-through chicken tracks. Down a track with two dedicated hood rats. Hood rats. Savioso's hoes, run up in a bank, type ass bitch with twin guillotine, Vovo, Block Monster, Coop Nut, nigga Zion P, Sean G, Goldtoes, Young Reek and Sean G, my nigga Woody, black and brown, reppin', making noise, Pasita Park, Sav, die with them corner boys.
I have my hog leg in my puck, in my puck, when I flee, ain't gonna be no circumstantial evidence, put on me, me and not finna ride out,
ride
out, we some merciless niggas from the A, San Francisco and PA, ain't no testament,
ain't testament,
we mad food to straight, black. Mexicans,
Mexican,
bad 44 bags with no cereals for niggas to sleep.
Niggas to sleep.
Scared of us, cause we terrorists.
These California villains all about their millions and they killers. And they get a where we pack every metal to protect our screeners. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto. These California villains all about their millions and they killers. And they get a where we pack every metal to protect our screeners. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto. And they killers in the ghetto where we pack heavy metal to protect our screens. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto. These California villains thought about their millions. And they killers in the ghetto where we pack heavy metal to protect our screens. And we send the hoes, and we roll go toes. In San Francisco, all the way to Palo Alto.
That's what you gotta keep up in
there.
Yeah,
affiliated gaining with a lot. Chain gaining with the best of the business. At the bottom of the food chain. You understand? But we at the top, though. Huh.
Yeah. Coolio. I'm feeling it, man. Have you ever loved somebody so much it just made you cry? I'm feeling it, man. Came untold.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. On the block every day out serving cream. Back when the white had the blue brown Cadillac. And Lil C was running me sacks. We never really buzzed off this rapping stuff. Cause we was too tough packing gats and stuff. Just a child. Nobody told me the news. Then my enemies one day gon' give me the blues. Like they killed my brother Will. Man, rest in peace. I swear I see your face when I look at my niece. Then they took my homie Tonto from the block. And my uncle Beaky Banks ended up getting shot. He got killed on Imperial. I'm changing the name. It's no longer that. It's Richard Howard Lane. Lil T-Mac is gone. He put me on the set with Bleak. I swear it ain't been the same on my street since.
You ever miss somebody?
but that ain't the case. Lost my homie S double, and I still can't believe the Mac is gone. Sometimes I sit and reminisce in front of your home. We used to muddy our feet and end up right to me. I swear they've been the same on my street since.
You ever miss somebody so much it makes you cry?
When I lost you, that was pain I could not take. I still cry at night, me and you here, cause you the only one that helped me to see things clear. Cease is dead, I know his clock had to be wrong. It couldn't have been time for him to be gone. A good dude, a give anybody his last. In a brighten up a room every time he laughed. My homie Chubb just got home, now he gone. It seemed like yesterday we was just on the phone. I miss you, ain't really, cause you was the best. Had it not been for you, wouldn't be in the crash. With so much death around me, I guess I'm blessed to never catch a fatal blow to my head or my chest. To all those who lost loved ones, rest in peace, cause I know it ain't the same on y'all streets either.
Yeah, all my black and brown brothers, rest in peace.